I am going to do something very naughty. While he is asleep, in the middle of the night, I am going to cut off all of Mika's hair. Ha 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 ha. But first, to kill some time, I am going to binge watch some YouTube videos.
2:30 a.m.
Wow. Those YouTube videos were really great. But now, it's time. I am going to go to Mika's house and cut his hair off. Why am I doing this? I am sick and tired of him always changing his hairstyle. I mean, like, seriously, dude, either pick a hairstyle and stick with it, or don't do it at all. There he is. Now, before he wakes up, I am going to cut his hair with scissors I put in my pocket, between when I left my bedroom, and when I went outside my house.
About a minute later.
All finished. Now, to run out of here as fast as I can.
Oh no 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 you don't. Plankton. I can't believe you cut off all Mika's hair. That's it. Go home right freaking now, while I call your parents about this. Come along, Mika. You are being transferred to a school for troubled teens. Today. I don't care if this wasn't even your fault. I am your mother, and I can do whatever I want. You can't do anything, because you're not an adult. You will be receiving a long lecture later today. You are also grounded forever.
At Plankton's house.
Plankton. How dare you cut off all Mika's hair? That's it. You're grounded for 17 weeks. Go to your room now.